Welcome to Art Tutorials. Today we will learn how to connect our Twitter account with our YouTube channel. So social media marketing is an important tool, and Twitter is definitely one of the places where you should connect your YouTube channel if you want to do aggressive social media marketing. This is one of the YouTube tricks that I'm going to teach you today. Before we do that, friends, I request you to please subscribe, like, share and comment any of the videos on my channel for everyday tech hacks and easy tutorials. Thank you. Let's get started. So I'm going to show you how to connect your Twitter account with your YouTube account. For that, you navigate to Creator Studio. You would see dashboard. You would see YouTube settings. Click on YouTube settings. Or you can go to youtube.com/account. It will show you your account. Under that, you click on connected accounts. So once you click on connected accounts, it will show you option that connect your accounts Twitter. It will give you an option to connect, and it will give you different options as what all do you want to publicly share. So click on connect. It will open up authorization, and now we will say you're about to authorize your first app, authorize app. It will redirect you to Twitter. And since I'm already logged in into my Twitter account, it has detected that it's my account. So if you're not connected, it will ask you for your Twitter username and password. So once you do that, select the options that you want to share it. So once, once you have connected your Twitter account, it will show you your Twitter activity and click on save. So it will show you that now your Twitter account is connected. So you can always have an option to disconnect or disable activity sharing whenever you want, but that's up to you. But just by clicking on save, it will ask you to enter your Twitter username and password. Once you do that, the accounts are connected, and it will show you that it can upload a video, add video to public list, like a video, save a playlist. Click on save and we are done. That's how you connect. That's how you connect any of your Twitter accounts to YouTube channel. So that was one of the cool hacks that we saw today. For more such easy, simple tech tutorials, stay tuned to my channel. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, comment on the video. Thank you so much, friends.